playoff to take care of itself when the time comes. Right now, trying to win the game.
When you see Tampa Bay, you see one of the guys that wins the hardest in the championship. What do you see on the offense?
You said it, man. You run really hard, make some really good, impressive jump cuts, and they're downhill. They also have some really good running backs. They have a really good running game. That's kind of like a different boy talent. So they do a good job of switching it up, keeping you honest, and hard front that's going to try to move you off the ball.
Grady, did you get it
back with them?
I mean, there's differences. This Patrick, he likes to scramble a lot. Like, as far as he gets in trouble, he'll break out scrambling, so he got to be disciplined in the lane. And he's a guy who has a lot of success in the league, so I mean, you definitely got to respect that. The bottom, same as with James, just the talent that James is. So, I mean, they were lucky to have this Patrick when James was going down, so I mean, it's a good option for them.
Grady, on that fake punt, did you sniff something out there? And what did you see? Did you see something that was all instincts, or how did you just talk through that play? We didn't get to.
During the punt block, field goal block.
Field goal block.
We were on different stunts up front as far as what we're going to do to try to block the kick. Mm-hmm. And the stunt that we ran actually helped me be in position to make that play. When I saw the guard turn out to go pull, that's not normal for that play. And turn back in, and the guy was right there, so I was able to make a good play.
And was that your hunt move there? We saw that. Was that correct?
On the set?
Yeah.
That's one of those.
Old school. Yeah, okay. All right, thanks.